What is going on, everybody? We are back with another Hardcore Diablo. Now, I had to take a little bit of a break because, oh my lord, that was annoying. Obviously, the break will not be available or visible to you, but it was a heftily annoying sum for me. We died because of the chat. So, this time I'm going to try a druid. Don't know why, it just feels like durability means everything. And I'm going to go with a druid, so I'm going to customise my character, and then we will be back. I am hoping to talk a little bit quieter than I usually do. I have turned up my input for the mic, but this is a massive, just due to the fact that people are sleeping, so I will be with you shortly. But I am probably going to go with my main class, to be fair. Due to the fact that I understand this class a lot more. And yeah, so I'll be with you shortly. Right, we now have next Moridak. We hopefully will not die to chat this time, which was the most irritating way to die. It wasn't a skill issue, it was purely just an annoying issue. So, let's go. Skip cutscene.
I should find
so we should technically have the skill point available. So let's go with the pose, and we already have this. So let's get the skeleton now. Can have up to four skies, but they're only basics, so we need to beat, I think it was on level 34 maybe? I don't remember what level it was, let me just check the one. One second. Okay, scratch that, it was 21. So we need to beat 21 at least, and we also want to aim for level 100, so let's go crazy.
Everywhere.
Hopefully we don't hit this stupid bone this time.
He bit me!
Careful! He's a wild one.
What's it to you?
Come, I'll explain.
Right.
There is evil staring in the ruins to the north. That poor man inside.
Right, 1 second. Just thinking about what I want to do in terms of build-wise. I think I'm just going to wing it again. Right, so we have a level up. Let's go with... I feel like that's slightly better, but we do have to get close. Screw it, we'll go with this. This is a build I was messing around with. So remember, we've got to get past level 21. 21 is the target. Now, if you actually. If you're new to Diablo, if you press on the bodies when you've got full skeletons or full all minions, if you're using the mages already, then you can actually empower them. You may know that already if you've already got some mages, but it's just something you don't realise instantly. The scythe is kind of good as well, but at the same time, it's not really viable if I don't want to get close. So, we're going to go for Blight now. And then we want to get to... I don't know where to get. So, what else was it? Your minions deal more damage to... I think we probably... Oh, let's keep that. We may have both again. chest, there's no point. It's a pretty terrible chest. Do we keep the omen token? Oh, old ones. Okay, we keep the old ones. We got a subject. Just have to singly, handedly slay them. Hope you can hear me okay. Like I said, I have turned up my mic just to compensate for me. Just to compensate from the lack of ability to talk louder. I think we're almost there. Kind of want a level up so I can explore them, but we don't have any more time either, so. So yeah, this heals the minions as well as also gives them attack bonuses. So if you see, it gives them 20% more damage for 5 or 6 seconds. Right, I'm just going to puff my guts up before we start this boss fight. I'll be back in a second. Right, we're ready to go. First boss fight. I'll level up my keeping pros to acolytes with different weapons. Some are really good, I that's 200. I'll just stick with this. No, no, we go. So annoying still that we died just because of chance.
You've returned. The old ruins are clear.
Lost souls!
You are blessed like us now.
That was all of them. Like willing. Madman.
Right. We do already have a aspect, so we should be better off starting this anyway.
Like the ones I was fed. Is this real?
Again, we're going to continue on with skipping. These series should be out on Friday, Saturday now. And then the actual playthrough is to be started. Okay, so we can get some weapons. Get another level, should be able to get enhanced light after this. The likelihood of me getting onto the platform is probably slim, just because I've got to go. We're going to Bristol on the weekend, so I won't get a chance to play that. And that just reduces the amount of time I've got to play this port. Also, everybody's using groups, so it should. I feel like it should be ruled that you're not allowed to use a group. So we've got the slow, now next we need paranormal, I think, yeah, immobilized, because then we get, when we get reapers, we can use the reapers, reapers are weapons as well, and that's why we get skeletal mages also. This is where all the spiders be. So this is mostly a shadow build. Sword. Do all the consumables? So we lost the consumable we got, which is unfortunate, but well. At least I'm more comfortable with this class. I've played the sorcerer a little bit, but I've not played it a lot, so. This.
Is anyone here? What are you doing back here?
Well, I'll let you know. I can skip it this time. Nice. Let's skip this one. Specimen.
Short fangs.
Again, we will be going through the whole game when it's the other series, so. The non-particle series.
I suppose she is it. The little is spreading.
This. There is a second build that's also really good, so we'll see how that works if I damage. Or if this turns a little bit more easily, because this is less healing and less damage reduction than the other build I have. It's also a lot faster and a lot more damage.
I never thought I'd live to see your work. The angel in her. Let's not linger. Kyova Shad lies just ahead.
Hold. To enter the city, you must
we have no time for this.
Take a piece of
then we do this from the shrine.
Describe it with the seed which troubles you.
Then
cast it into the brazier. As the fire burns the wood, So too will the light burn the waves.
Now we need to go and buy his damn item.
So, what did you write on the little piece?
I'm off to the
I bet you didn't write anything at all.
I'm doing this now.
Well, it matters little, I suppose. Cracked hooves, sway back, cloudy eyes. This pup thing is practically crap.
Oh, I should have done. Look at the waypoint again, bro. Think of the waypoint.
Wait. So, the old man sold me this too. He said he didn't need it anymore, but I think he wanted back all the same. No judge.
I can't believe I didn't get it. Waypoint again. I should spawn with that waypoint. That only makes sense. Give it to Lorath. Skip. There we go. Now he's pulled up again. We can get our normal blight. And then the next level we can get the vault explosion. So now we need to go and get the plastic.
Yes.
Keep the turn, blah blah blah. This. Oh. Oh my lord.
The new militia.
Now we need to do this and
yeah. Impressive. Thanks.
So the question is, does this stack? No, it doesn't stack. Maybe if we get all of them, it will allow us to have them for all characters to die again.
We were born in
I don't think we can actually continue as we were.
Of darkness. But the Father's light can be sought through penitence and faith. Walk in the light. We must be ever vigilant. Here, take the knight's report before you go.
Reverend Mother, I received.
Right, kind of want to go down there. Let's do that. We'll go and complete a few dungeons while we're on the way as well. Can I get a XP potion? Question mark. Right, alchemy test. XP potion. Weak resistance of cold. I mean, oh, there we go. Iron barb. Right, let's get all of these again. And we will consume one in a second of all these. And start reaching this way, considering the damn thing. Might actually do that so we know where we're going for the first part. Because that's what we're going to do first. And we toggle this on the other outside. It's a shame you don't have like the XP bonuses for multi-kills and stuff anymore, unless you're doing this hidden. We'll see. Right, we need as much crafting materials as possible. So. That's weird. Need poison. the event, I suppose. Okay. We had not the greatest enemy. We do have spawns. Oh, we've got an angel brass. Can't use it, but...
Do you require aid?
My child. Please, help me find my baby.
I feel like blood could be better in here, actually. Considering the whole need to stay alive. We'll see. The build is still progressing, so.
I need more time.
Well, if we didn't get master, that's what I found. Was on the edge of the cliff, and we've done it. That's good. Now we're going to look at this one.
It's locked.
We can't go there. We could go to town and buy one, actually. But if we go down here, we can actually get a key. Now, I'm pretty sure... I've not done this, but I have had keys on a few things, so let's grab the key.
Take a chance.
May as well buy a few. Unless they're actually part consumables, so we lose it if we die. Oh well, we've got three. I'm not spending everything. And we go back now. Should be on top of it. There we go. We got a lot of rubbish, but it's fine. Go in there. Frozen tunnels, why not? Bolt is first, and then the next one we want is this. That should have summoned more minions, but well. All the events back. Just swapping around. It feels more comfortable being on number one than this.
Is someone there?
Do you require aid?
Please. I need your help. I can't see. My dearest wanders these woods alone.
Yeah, it's another one of the exact same but different person.
Required essence.
No bosses. We can actually turn our skeleton. Not the one that we want finally, but it's the ones that will do for now. Just makes them last a little bit longer this time. Also, every 6 seconds they make the game end or whatever, let's do that. I want to be careful clicking too far on this part of the story. Right, we need to demand what? No, let's kill the things. Yeah. In terms of survivability, it's definitely better, so I will show you my other build in the next episode. So I hope you've enjoyed, and I will see you all next time. Enjoy the rest of your day.
Yeah, I'm different. Nah, I don't fit their system. Sold with the match class, that's a fact. Never backtrack, ADD's my life hack. Addicted to spitting rap, angels on my back. 111, 111, telling me to carry on.